Cass and Zane climbed back onto their motorcycles, kicking the engines over. Cody shot me a confused look, and I knew exactly what he was asking me. Was I going to let them leave unharmed? Probably not, but it was more fun to leave the illusion of freedom, only to shoot out their tires right before they exited the property. Then? Well, then I dare say my big brother was well overdue for a lesson on exactly why I was a bigger, badder wolf in Shadow Grove than anyone else.
Wait!
Madison Kate shouted, her voice like a bucket of ice water over my bloodthirsty plans. She stepped over the bloody heart, the one stalker gift I was glad to see, and approached the two Reaper leaders.
I'm coming with you.